Energy security for the United States, once considered an impossible goal, is now within our reach with the abundant supplies of natural gas available today in North America. We've been using natural gas in our homes and businesses for heating, hot water, and cooking for more than 100 years. But natural gas can also be used to fuel vehicles. Compared to some other vehicle fuels, natural gas is clean, abundant, affordable, and American. Recent technological and economic developments are providing greater access to large reserves of natural gas under North American soil. Today, these reserves are projected to meet U.S. energy needs for generations to come. Natural gas vehicles, which are sometimes referred to as NGVs, have been around for decades, operating on roads around the world. NGVs are available in all vehicle classes, including passenger vehicles, transit and school buses, refuse, and heavy-duty trucks. NGV engines operate in a manner that is very similar to gasoline or diesel engines, except that natural gas combusts in gaseous form rather than as vapor. NGVs are available in two basic configurations, dedicated NGVs and bi-fuel NGVs. Dedicated NGVs run on one fuel only, compressed or liquefied natural gas. Bi-fuel NGVs have internal combustion engines that run on natural gas and gasoline. With bi-fuel vehicles, the two fuels are stored in separate tanks and the engine runs on one fuel at a time. Factory-built NGVs are available from various automotive manufacturers. Additional vehicles that are powered by compressed natural gas are also available through a conversion process. One of the benefits of NGVs is the price advantage that they offer over gasoline and diesel-fueled vehicles, which can be significant. Natural gas is less expensive than other vehicle fuels, and its price is less affected by the unpredictable changes in the world's oil market. As a result, drivers of natural gas vehicles can save 40 to 50% per gallon at the pump compared to gasoline and diesel. This price difference can result in significant fuel cost savings year after year. Large transit or trucking fleets switching to natural gas can save millions of dollars per year. In recognition of their environmental benefits, solo drivers of NGVs are allowed to use the HOV or carpool lanes in several states. Natural gas vehicles have a safety record similar to vehicles powered by other fuels. The fuel tanks or cylinders that hold the natural gas fuel on the vehicle feature robust designs and are engineered to provide years of reliable service. Natural gas is one of the cleanest alternative fuels today. NGVs produce fewer smog-forming pollutants compared to most diesel and gasoline vehicles on the road. Renewable natural gas, or biomethane, is an even greener fuel by offering reduced greenhouse gas emissions, which contribute to climate change. There are more than 15 million natural gas vehicles already in operation around the world today. These numbers can only continue to grow as more NGV options become available and consumers recognize that natural gas for vehicles is clean, abundant, affordable, and American.